Hi friends, welcome to the new video. Today we are going to learn about the differential equation, the solution of differential equation. So these are the three questions that we study in this video. So it is provided by the Mohsin Raza. He asked me a question to solve for him. So today I am solving this question for him. So first question we take, then second and then third. So here the first question is ey plus 1 cos x dx plus ey sin x dy equal to 0. So this is the equation of the variable separable form. So here we have to separate the variables, means here where the x is present, dx is present, we have the term of x, and where dy is present, we want term of y. So I move ey plus 1 on the this side, means first I separate this out. So ey plus 1 cos x dx equal to minus ey sin x dy. Now I move y term on the right hand side and the sin x term on the left hand side. So equation become cos x upon sin x dx equal to minus ey divided by ey plus 1 dy. Now I give the integration sign. So after the integration sign, I have to solve this integration. So here we know that the derivative of sin x is the cos x, means we have the we are using the rule, that is f of x and f dash of x, means if we differentiate denominator that present in the numerator, so our integration will be log of denominator, means if we differentiate sin x here, that will give us cos x. So our integration will be the in log f of x, means log f of x. So here log f of x means sin x. So log of, or you can say in log sin x equal to, here also the same is there, means if we differentiate ey plus 1, okay, with respect to y, so it gives ey. So here minus sign remain as it is. So our integration will be log of ey plus 1 plus c, because if we find f of x differentiate in the numerator, so our integration will be ey plus 1. So now we move minus sign here, so log sin x plus log of ey plus 1 equal to c. So combining log, means when we find a log plus log, it gives us multiple, okay. So sin x into ey plus 1 equal to, we call it as log as c as a log c dash. So that will give us sin x ey plus 1 equal to c, because log log get cancel, means c dash. So this is our final equation. So now we solve for the second one, that is y root of this. So I will solve here. So first I write down, so y root of n plus x square dy plus x root of 1 plus y square dx equal to 0. So to solve this by using the variable separable form, so we move first dx term on the right hand side. So that will give us root of 1 plus x square dy equal to minus sin x root of 1 plus y square dx. Now where the dy is there, so we have to move this y term on the left hand side and this x term on the right hand side near to the dx. So equation becomes y upon root of 1 plus y square dy equal to minus x upon root of 1 plus x square dx. Now make the integration. So to solve this, here we have to put denominator as a x, means assumptions. So to solve this, I solve only for this, and the similar one we get the answer here. So I solve here. So integration of f of x root of 1 plus x square dx. So if we put 1 plus x square as a differentiation, means v, so we get 2x equal to मतलब 2x dx upon dv. ओके सो 2x dx मीन्स वी हैव x dx इज इक्वल टू dv, सॉरी dv बाय 2. सो ओके सो वी हैव पुट इन इन इंटीग्रेशन दैट इज dv बाय 2 एंड दिस विल बी द रूट ऑफ v. सो वी हैव टू सॉल्व दिस. सो वी मूव रूट ऑफ इन अपर साइड दैट इज माइनस 1 बाय 2 और ये 1 बाय 2 इंटीग्रेशन dv. ओके सो हियर द इंटीग्रेशन विल बी v हाफ डिवाइड बाय 1 बाय 2. सो दिस गेट कैंसल इन टू द ओके सो v मीन्स रूट ऑफ v. सो रूट ऑफ v वॉट इज v. सो आवर इक्वेशन बिकम्स सो रूट ऑफ v दैट विल गिव्स अस 1 प्लस x स्क्वेयर. सो द इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ दिस इज 1 प्लस x स्क्वेयर. So we put here, so for this similar the answer, that is root of 1 plus y square equal to minus root of 1 plus x square plus c. So this is the final answer of this equation. Okay. So now we solve for the last one. It's a something difficult one. So we will try to solve this example. So another last one example is dy by dx equal to, okay. So, dy by dx equal to 2x square y 2x minus 5. So, here also we have to do variable separation. So, that is dy in y into dy because y move in this side and dx move in this side. So, 2x square 2x minus 5 dx. Okay. So, here we have to integrate this. So, here integration will be simple y square by 2. Okay. And we have to integrate this. So, I kept as it is. So, to solve this 2x square 2x minus 5. Okay. So, to solve this we put this as a substitution that 2x minus 5 as we can call it as v or z something. Okay. I put it as z. So, differentiate this. So, that will give us 2. Dx is equal to this is 2 or this is z, so dz. Okay, so 2z dz. So I substitute this here, so that will give us here is dx. So in place of 2 dx we put dx square, so that is remaining x square as it is we put and z into dz. Okay, because we put as 2x minus 5 as a z. So, that is why this come as z. So, now we have to find the value of x. So, if we put here, so from that we have to find the value of x, that is 2x equal to z plus 5. Okay, x equal to z plus 5 divided by 2. Okay, so in place of x we put this value, that will give us integration of z plus 5 divided by 2 the whole square and divided by z. Okay, into dz. So here we first find the substitution. So I make this is as a 2 square divided by 4 divided by z dz. Okay, now this equation becomes simple. So 1 by 4 I put outside, so that will give us z square plus 10z plus 25. Okay, divided by z dz. I separate it 1 by 4. Okay, so here integration of z square by z plus integration of 10z by z plus 25 integration of 25 by z. Okay, make here. Okay, so this will gives us z cancel. So integration will be, so integration of z plus integration of 10 dz plus 25 by z dz. So this integration we have to calculate. So this integration gives us 4. Okay, so here we have to get z square by 2 plus 10z plus here 25 log of z. So this is our final answer for this last means what we assume, that is this one. So this is the last answer for that. So our final answer will be y square by 2 equal to 1 by 4. We put the z value here. So z value will be 2x minus 5. So 2x minus 5 square divided by 2 plus 10 into 2x minus 5 plus 25 into log of 2x minus 5 and this final plus c. So this is the final answer of this equation. So that's all for this video. If you like this video, do like, share and subscribe the channel. Thank you.